121 and read you Lima Charlie. Copy, Gunman 21. Let me know when you're ready for taxi. We'll be departing as a formation.
Copy. Tower, Gunman 21 requesting startup.
Gunman 21, you're clear to start engines.
Something when they take off. I've always loved that plane. When I was a kid, I saw one at the Air Tattoo at RAF Waddington. 2001, I think. Loved it ever since.
You know, we actually use it as a cast platform. Can't get into tight areas like we can, but it does the job.
Probably scare the crap out of any enemy troops if it came over low.
Never be a match for the Hog, though.
Pull up! Altitude!
Gunman 2-1 ready for taxi. Tower, Gunman flight ready for taxi.
Gunman, you are cleared to taxi runway 13 left. Follow Alpha, then turn left. Memphis, you are cleared for takeoff runway 13 left.
Alpha, then Foxtrot, Gunman 1-1.
Newark, you are cleared for takeoff, runway 13 left.
Listen up, Gunman Flight. Today is a real deal, and this is the first time most of you are going in a harm's way. Keep calm, keep your heads, don't make mistakes. I want to be counting all seven of you back down in a few hours' time. Once airborne, we will head direct for Waypoint 1, Angels 5. I want all countermeasures and weapons set by the time you reach Waypoint 2. This is going to be another historic day for the Flying Tigers. Desert Storm was 20 years ago, and it's about time to remind the world what the Warhawk can do. Let's get out there and get the job done.
Thank you.
you're cleared for immediate takeoff, runway 13 left.
finished, Alice.
Goodman 1-1, Goodman 2, all present and correct.
Goodman 3-1, status.
Goodman 3, good to go.
Goodman 5, pushed waypoint 2, Angels 15, switch VHF AM to Overlord.
So, Steve, did you find the target range okay in your last flight?
Yeah, the nav systems on this aircraft are something else. And this airplane is a hell of a weapons delivery platform as well.
You got that right. You know I used to fly the Alpha model. It's amazing the difference the avionics upgrades make to how accurate we can be. And we used to be pretty darn accurate in that. Hey boss, do you remember how we used to use the map as a furrow before we had the landing pod?
Christ, man, I really do.
I don't miss that one bit. It's amazing we used to hit anything. Well, Steve, I certainly think you looked out getting a Hawk Squadron for your assignment. I, for one, like when Warren attacked in the bathtub. This plane can take a lot of punishment and still limp home. When it comes to combat, the hell is the place to be.
Again. Copy 2-1, Fenway is protected by an SA-6M system. My flight will deal with this. Gunman 2 and 3, you will bypass it on the way to your targets.
Dave, you're still thinking you're crazy going head on with an SA-6 without proper CAD.
That's why we're going in low. We'll handle it. Your target is protected by an SA-15. It is a very dangerous system if you get close to it. It uses its very limited range. The max engagement range of the Gauntlet is about the same as that of a Maverick, so I would advise a stand-up attack. A limited missile range also means a lower engagement ceiling. We believe it's somewhere in the Angel's 20 to 25 range. You might be able to go in high and drop the UV-1 as well.
Saving duck though if you get it wrong.
Comment 1-1, comment flights.
Standing by.
Go ahead, 1-1.
We're approaching waypoint 4. I'm taking my flight down at sea level. Proceed on your flight plans to the targets as correct. Clear your track through Wavelash before proceeding.
Dash, command 1-1, solid kill on Fenway. Solid kill, Fenway.
Copy, command 1-1, Fenway down.
Cape West, this is Condor 3.
Wing, wait at hold position.
Go ahead, Condor 3.
Copy, holding position.
Well, HIP is on the move again, Eastern LZ heading back to sea.
Captain Condor 3, thanks for the update. Gunman 2-1, did you copy Condor 3's last?
Solid copy, Whiplash. Wing.
Iranians have a cargo ship offshore up there ferrying supplies into the airfield as we speak.
Copy.
Ignore them for now, Gunman 2-1. We'll deal with them soon enough.
Flash, Gunman 2-1, attack complete.
Captain Gunman 2-1, stand by for BDA. Gunman 2-1, target's destroyed. Neither the tools or fish bed will be a threat anymore. Whiplash, Striker 1-1 has target acquired. Striker 1-1, you are clear to engage. Copy, Whiplash, Striker 1-1, rifle 2. gunman 2-1 before we get to the radar and each pull back to the south of the island, Angels 12. Here we're going to see some fireworks to the northeast of the island. The Navy is taking care of that ship.
Big secretaries on that ship. She must have been packed full of ammo.
Gunman 2-1, let's deal with the radar and then get you out of there. Now I'm going to patch you off to Condor 3. They will talk you onto the target.
Negative, Condor, I have tally.
Okay, Gunman 2-1, Type 3 control is in effect. I want you to circle the island and use the northern tip as your IP. Attack heading 179. Recommend standoff attack with guns or Maverick. Those Zeus's are located 5,000 feet west and 2,500 feet southeast of the target, so avoid overflying the target and egress on 045. You are cleared hot.
warning radar.
Copy. Moving to attack.
Flash, Gunman 2-1 is RTB at this time.
Copy, Gunman 2-1. Good work. You are clear to depart. Switch back to Overlord.
Overlord, Gunman 2-1 egressing Yankee and heading home.
Copy, I am RTB.
Atlantic when his ITB at this time. All primary targets destroyed, and we also bagged a new radar site before it went active.
Outstanding work, Commander 2-1.
Fuel is good. I've plenty for the journey back.
Okay, 2-1. Get yourself back to Eldafra. I'll see you on the ground. You'll know 1-1 out.
Copy.
Mount Darkstar is tracking a pair of bandits attempting to slip across the straits. Knowing we're moving an intercept, he shouldn't pose a threat here, but be prepared to react if the situation changes. Switch to monitor Darkstar on 141.8.
Copy, Overlord. Switching to Darkstar.
Darkstar Bandit Barrage 020 for 90, Angels 22, lock. 020 for 30. Angels 22. Hot.
I am RTB.
Gunman 2-1, this is Dark Star. Our picture is clean up this time.
Tower, Goodman 2-1 requesting permission to land.
Goodman 2-1, you are cleared for landing. Runway 31 right.
Altitude, altitude.